Hi, Mom.
What's your name?
My name's Carter.
Oh. Cool. Sorry, what's your age?
I'm 11.
And what's your favourite part today?
I really like the uphill and the fast like routes and that.
You like the uphill?
Yeah.
You're weird.
And then a little almost like a curve on the side of it. And then you've got a few tyres here, which is the idea if you go in and out. So we're going to ask you guys to have a couple of quick spins around there, just to have a quick feel of how your bike works. Try and think about each one of those, whether you want to do them fast or slow. So those fast spins, you've got to go those fast or slow. I think pretty fast, because that whole thing we're saying, if you try and stand on your bike when it's still.
Toes on the tails, what you're aiming for. So the reason I say toes just hanging off the tail, because if you're too far forward, even just a little bit too far forward, as the wave takes you, the nose of your board will just stick in the water and you fly off the front. That's called nose diving. And if your feet are hanging off the back of the board, the tail of the board will sink in the water and slow you down.
I didn't expect it to be so hard. It's good, it's not like pulling you out, so that's good.
Very cool.
I haven't managed to stand up yet. I've been on my knees a few times, but I've not managed to stand up yet. That's what I wanted to go do.
Have you got up on standing?
Yeah, I've been able to stand a few times.
How many times?
Just a few.
Well, if you do take a wipe out, in particular the nose dive, everyone got a wipe out.
Yeah.